Good afternoon, I'm Smooth Sean Berry here with Pirates FC TV. Stop the run. The manager, a decisive 4-2 victory over a very strong Barnstoneworth side who are currently top of the table. Your thoughts on the game?
We bloody won 4-2 against the top of the table side. They came with a huge amount of quality today, and they played like the potential league champions that they probably will be. And I was just really, really happy that my team turned up and played really well, really strongly. There were some notable performances of little Chris. Mitch with the hat trick, just genius guy. He's a pale looking, long haired Gareth Bale look like, and you know, that ticks a lot of boxes.
I'm glad you brought that up. My next question is relating to that. Now, three goals to our Lord, Mitch's Christ, and one to little Chris. Does Boom have any chance of getting the golden boot this year?
You know, there's a difference between the way that Scott's meant to score his goals. He's the guy who sets up the play. He's usually the guy who will hold up the play and allow Mitch to come through into the box. So that's an important job that he does. And he's a poacher. But if you're asking me if Mitch is going to absolutely score his ass on the golden boot, then yeah.
That's a fair call. Now, this question has come in from Double D Savage herself. What is your football philosophy?
Well, you know, she actually stayed awake during the management meetings that we had. She would know about what my football philosophy is. It's quite simple. I want a team that looks good. I want a team that scores goals. And I want a team that stops the other team from scoring goals. You know, I don't know if I can have it any more simple or pure than that.
Thank you very much, the manager. Smooth Sean Berry, Pirates FC TV.
Down and dirty, baby.